So they were frightened during the storm, but after the storm, it says they were terrified. Why? Because of now who they realized was in the boat with them. The real problem wasn't the storm outside. The real problem was the storm inside, right? Worse than a storm that can harm our bodies is a storm that can harm our souls. Worse than fearing the storm is not seeing God in it. And worse than being battered by some storm in life is not believing that Jesus can help us.